गुड मॉर्निंग जूनियर के जी स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू आर फाइन. ओपन योर न्यूमरेसी स्किल्स टेक्स्ट बुक, दैट इज पेज नंबर 25. सी हियर, व्हाट इज दिस हियर? ए न्यू टॉपिक वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट टुडे. व्हाट इज दिस? कंप्लीट, ड्रॉ द मिसिंग पार्ट. Here some pictures are given and they are missing their parts. We have to complete them. Okay? What is this animal? Elephant. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. Elephant. So, what is missing? He's missing his trunk. So, how should we draw his trunk? Let's draw. So we have drawn his trunk. Elephant has his trunk now. Before he was not having. See here, what animal is this? Fox. Spell fox. F-O-X, fox. F-O-X, fox. What he is missing? He is missing his tail. So, let's draw his tail. Okay, we have completed drawing his tail. Now he is having his tail. What is this? It is a flower. The flower is missing one petal. So we have to complete that. Let's complete. See here, we have completed. We have drawn the missing petal of flower. What is this? Chair. The chair has four legs, but this chair is having only three. One is missing. So we should complete it. Let's complete. So we have completed drawing the leg of the chair that was missing. What is this? Cycle. This is cycle. One tire is there and one tire is missing. So we should complete the whole tire. So, we have completed drawing the tire of the cycle. See here, what animal is this? S. Rabbit. He is missing one ear. He is having only one ear. So, we should complete rabbit's ear. We have completed the missing part of this six things. So complete this in your textbook, page number 25. So this was the class of numeracy skills. The topic complete. Hope you understood. Bye and have a nice day.